Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. Adriano Villavicencio, 23, was found dead on his sofa bed in Surrey by his stepfather, a medical student and weightlifter, had a heart attack and died because he had been taking steroids, an inquest heard today. Adriano Villavicencio, 23, was found dead on his sofa bed in Bookham, Surrey, by his stepfather, surrounded by needles and a pile of pharmaceuticals, including an anabolic steroid. He was training to be a doctor at Imperial College London when he died, and had been due to fly to Finland to compete in a weightlifting competition. An inquest at Woking Coroner's Court today found that his death was drug-related after a pathologist discovered Mr. Villavicencio had suffered a heart attack. The breast cancer drug tamoxifen was found next to his body. The chemical has been used by those abusing steroids in order to reduce the size of breast tissue. A report given to the coroner said that it was the long-term use of steroids that led to the Villavicencio's death, and not an overdose at any one point in his life. The student lived with his stepfather Malcolm Foe and mother Rosario. Mr. Foe said in a statement read to the court how he thought that his stepson was sleeping, but became worried when he was still in the same position when he returned from work. Mr. Villavicencio, right, had been due to go to Finland to compete in a weightlifting event. Mr. Foe said, I was aware he had taken many supplements, and that he had injected supplements. He did not heed our warnings. I remember hearing Adriano leave home at about 10 p.m. when he went for a short run. The following morning I went into his bedroom at about 7 a.m. and saw Adriano asleep on the sofa. I went to work, and returned home at about 6:15 p.m. I went back into the room and he was still asleep on the sofa. I was aware something was wrong. I called 999 and an ambulance showed up. Adriano was declared dead at the scene. I did have concerns that he was taking drugs to enhance his weightlifting. He seemed to be himself before he died, and there was no change in character. A post-mortem examination carried out showed gave the medical cause of death as cardiac arrest, or heart attack, caused by the left side of his heart expanding and thickening in a process called left ventricular hypertrophy. David Wright, a consultant histopathologist, provided an email to the coroner which said that the detrimental effects of steroids were chronic and not acute. Mr. Villavicencio was training to be a doctor at Imperial College London when he died. This means that while one could not overdose on the drugs, prolonged use was dangerous. As such, it was concluded that chronic use of anabolic steroids probably contributed to Mr. Villavicencio's death. A toxicology report on his body found no significant presence of chemicals in his system. Emergency services rushed to the scene on June 5 last year, but paramedics confirmed the student was dead at 6:40 p.m. Mr. Foe continued, Adriano was in his fourth year at college, and he received glowing reports from his university. He was due to go to Finland for a weightlifting competition shortly after his death. According to his profile on LinkedIn, he held numerous titles and records in weightlifting and specially mentioned that some of them were drug tested. One sentence said, I hold the current British record for both single-ply equipped deadlift and single-ply bench press for the junior under 90 kilograms category of the drug-tested side of the federation. Mr. Villavicencio went on to say that he wanted to pursue a career in sports and exercise medicine. He competed in the under 90 kilograms bodyweight category, and had lifted as much as 200 kilograms in the gym from a deadlift. Officers from Surrey Police went to the scene of his death and in his room found a number of drugs including two anti-anxiety medications, diazepam and sertraline. Also found next to him was tamoxifen, which is used to treat breast cancer. It is also used by those taking steroids to offset some of the effects caused by the ingested hormones. These effects include enlarged male breast tissue. Hypodermic needles were also found next to the corpse at the scene. The assistant coroner for Surrey, Anna Crawford, presided over the inquest and came to the conclusion that Mr. Villavicencio's death was drug-related. She said, taking into account evidence from the parents, from Dr. Wright, the presence of anabolic steroids and the known side effects, I can say it is probable that Adriano Villavicencio used these steroids to enhance his performance. Regular use of them contributed to left ventricular hypertrophy, which caused his death. However, there was no sign of any actual use of these steroids on his body. His cause of death was cardiac arrest caused by the hypertrophy. An additional factor in his death was chronic use of anabolic steroids. He was a keen weightlifter who used anabolic steroids to enhance his performance. My conclusion is that this was a drug-related death. Ms. Crawford offered her condolences to Mr. and Mrs. Foe, the latter of whom was at work when she found out her son had been taken ill. No members of Mr. Villavicencio's family were present at the inquest.